I do not know if I can mechanically not.
Yeah.
It's very rare for me not to. It's like, oh, now that's not. mowing the backyard with him playing in the front yard.
If he mow, if you mow the front yard, will he ride his thing on the driveway?
So he's going to go into his, like, I want to show you something. When I should be putting, get my armor back out, I have a groove where the foam has been pounded in right here. Because all of you set a mass and all of you are so accurate, it's the same, like, when the shot gets in. The response time is a little different with the leg. It's not a lot. There's that slight.
I like to do it with my arm out.
Yeah, I don't have a lot of control. Well, it's... I'm not...
Not strong.
Even though I work out every day, this is what I got. You're just going to be stronger than most people are. One of the reasons why... Oh, the don't hit my head defense.
Watching your sword.
I know. I'm like,
I know exactly where to go if you start coming at my face.
I know.
Damn.
It's funny. In that shirt with the cut, you kind of are channeling Steve McGarrett from Hawaii Five-O. The new Hawaii Five-O. Considering all the Howley jokes you make, you know. Summer fun ball. Got the hand.
Got one past the guard.
Whoa!
You okay?
Yeah,
glasses.
So I'm right to the face, man. Wasn't trying, but somebody was suddenly inside my forehead.
Are we broken?
I feel bad, because there's that extreme close range where the reflexes are too, you know what I mean? It's like, how can I got time? Do I pick break? Pick break, we're printing glasses. We got all this?
Well, I got a little bit.
Well, here, just take a second. Get them fixed. I'll stop the camera, that way we're not...